It's a moving camera.
Hi.
There we go.
What did we say? When I get older, losing my head.
I'm just enjoying
now. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
All right.
I'm just enjoying you.
Do you remember? That's what
I want you guys to know.
Yep. She's dressed like a old lady. And now we're
here. Birthday greetings. See, I do remember.
Episode of your life when they made you get a perm on the show.
Which time?
Oh, more than once?
Yeah.
And why?
It's funny because I never had curly hair.
Yeah.
Now I'm letting it grow and it's naturally curly. And I never knew it.
What was their thinking on giving you curly hair? Do you know?
What's that?
Why did they do it? Why did they think it was necessary?
So that I didn't look like Tom.
Oh.
Not that we looked alike, but they wanted different looks.
It was funny that when I told you that the Kelly and You segment was on that E, somebody thought it was Todd, and I said, that wasn't Todd. It was good.
It had something to do with it, because they wanted different looks. And the girls, like, they, Allison, when they did her hair, they chopped it off or something. Yeah. Oh, they were always messing around with their hair. Then they dyed it a couple times.
What?
Thank you.